Okay. Let's find the Peller's hut.
Pam param. Pam pam param. Pam param.
Alrighty. So we gotta get out here and see what this quarrel was all about. But I also wanna see where the blacksmith is out now, or is he asleep? Let's see. Ooh.
Ever heard of preventive art?
Ah. Enhance my weapons? That's cool. Okay. Look at the blacksmiths out here.
What are you doing? Why are you chopping this?
Here we go.
How may I assist you?
I'm looking for a master armorer.
Looking for someone who can craft me some armor. Gotta be top quality.
Well, I've been at it 20 years now. Mastered the craft in some respects, if I do say so myself.
You wish.
Don't listen to her. She's been sore lately, snorting every chance she gets. So, what kind of armor are we talking about?
Light, but durable. Can't constrain movement, and I gotta be able to get in it without anybody's help.
That all? Sure it shouldn't be self-cleaning. And how about it wipe your arse after you take a shite in the bushes?
Could it?
Sounds great. Can you make a suit like that?
No, but find someone who can and I'll gladly meet them. Ought to know one thing when it comes to armor. If it's got to be durable, it can't be light.
It can. Just needs the proper tools to make it. Tools like the folk of Clan Tordaroch used on Undvik.
Joanna, I told you time and again to stay silent when I talk to customers. Shouldn't pester folk with those nonsense Skellige legends of yours.
It ain't legend, and it ain't nonsense. My granddad would go to Undvik for his armor. Said Tordaroch folk made the best. Till last year, that is, when a giant ravaged their island. Inhabitants either ran off or died, but the forge should still be in one piece.
Worth looking into.
Interesting.
Say I find the tools. Will you craft the armor for me?
On condition you bring the tools. But only then.
Where's that forge at? Because that sounds pretty awesome.
These legends mention where the forge might be?
Yes. North side of the isle, in a cave. Clan folk carved out a rock face to build it.
Sounds good to me.
Look for the tools next time I'm in Skellige. Take care now.
In the meantime...
How may I assist you?
I need...
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock.
To see what you can do here. Hunting boots. A lot more armor. Costs more than I can afford at the moment, though. Ah, repair. Remove, upgrade, and dismantle. Here we go. Here we go indeed. How about repair? Yeah, repair this. 54. Okay. Great. Crafting. Warrior's leather jacket. Oh, I sold my Kaer Morhen armor? I did, didn't I? Dang. Not that I have anything to make this with, and it costs a lot. Well, all right. Good enough. Got my sword repaired. Need some armor made. Right, we're in crafting. All right. Goodbye. Goodbye. Farewell.
So long.
Let's go check out this trader over here.
Oi, lads. Fancy now? Take to find that cheese.
This is him, quartermaster.
Fancy a gander at our little stockpile.
Indeed.
We've gathered ourselves quite the collection. Why let such nice things waste away in peasants?
What do you have?
Show me what you got.
Ooh, a good master crossbow, which I can't use. I need that to be level 7. Could buy some water, which I kind of need. Oh, I don't really. Not a lot here is striking me, except for maybe the water. No, I need. I don't have enough money. I'll save it. All right, see good. Let's go find the Peller's hut. That's a message board here. Distracted by message boards. Fist fights. Any man who wants to test his manliness by slugging it out in the ring, come see us and you'll fight, and you'll get to fight the best brawlers around. Smithy, Stan, Fish Gulper, and Jonah the Sergeant. And the Sergeant. Let's see. Looking for new players. The Sharpers. Gwent, playing society based at Crow's Perch, is looking for new members and opponents. Experience preferred, but we will also school newcomers to the game, but not return any coin loss during training matches. Well, here we go. Here's a contract. To whom it may concern, let it hereby be known that whoever kills the Shrieker, the monster that's wove its nest near Crow's Perch and has taken to killing both men and beasts, will be given a sizable reward. Take heed that she's a dreadful, dangerous creature, and killing it will take a trained fighter, not just a pack of peasants with pitchforks. I am a trained fighter. Horse races. If you haven't heard, we race horses around here. Anyone wants to join, come talk to me. I'll fill you in how it works, but I'll tell you right now, you gotta pay an entry fee to race, so if you're skint, fuck off. Alright, I'll take that one too. Could always use the coin for killing monsters. All right, come on, Roach.
Let's go.
Baron gets soused. He gets angry. And he's always drinking. Folk don't
object to your... All right, we're off to the Peller's hut. Quite a bit of distance away.
Right. Who else is racing?
Slow.
Whoa, stupid walls. Things get in the way more than they do anything else. Can I turn around?
Come on.
We'll just cut through the woods. Here's that deserter's shack. All right, almost there.
Slow now. Whoa.
Here we go. Uh-oh. Looks like trouble.
Go, go.
What do you want?
Want to talk to the Peller.
Too late. We've got dibs on a chat with him. A long one.
What do you want from the pillar?
What do you want from him?
To give him what he deserves.
And that is?
He done conjured auguries. Said something evil had made its nest in Edric's bowels. Told Edric to eat rowan berries. Lots of them.
Ever since Edric's lived in the outhouse. And he's got hardened pustules all over him.
Tell you what. You leave and I'll heal Edric.
Just so happens I need the Peller alive. So if you agree to leave him alone, for good, I'm willing to tell you how to help Edric.
Well, all in all...
Yes or no?
Fine. Let's hear it.
A tea of mullein leaves for his belly, and cover his boils with mallow. A few days and he'll be good as new.
Noted. But if it don't work, we'll be back. Move out, boys.
Well, avoided a little bit of confrontation there.
Gotta wonder about a man who could get Edric's friends all worked up.
Yeah. Anybody home?
Hey, anybody home?
Thanks, Geralt.
Open up, it's safe now.
Devils, who do they bring? What seek ye?
I need your help.
Whoa, a man, nay, a wolf, grey, though not old. Tis he the Peller awaits.
Expecting me?
You were expecting me.
Aye, as the bones declared I should. They shall come whose stench is rape and death, but the wolf shall disperse them, the white wolf. And thus he comes. Omens never lie.
Recognize this? Made of spruce wood, strong smell of juniper, designed to protect someone.
Freshly cut spruce, sprinkled with goat's blood, then tempered with an incense of earth, smoke, and juniper. For Anna, to protect her.
Did you make it?
You make the amulet?
Aye, sure 'twas the Peller. After the way of his forefathers, over still water in the light of a full moon. Proper as amulets go. It protected well. Should never have taken it off.
And what exactly do you need to protect from?
Designed to protect her. From what?
Oh, the dear. Besieged she was. Evil all around, wanting to possess her. Old magic, born of oblivion. From dark sources emerged.
Old magic? Can you be more specific?
Tis not for mouth speech, nor for the touch. A small protective charm. Not a thing more a Peller could do.
I'm looking for Anna and her daughter.
Anna and her daughter are missing. Know where they are?
Nay, no, nay. Peller don't know. But the spirits could know. The Peller will augur, the spirits ask.
Spirits? Great. Fine with me. Long as I know where to look, where to find them.
Lost. Must be found. Princess! None better than princess for finding things.
Princess? Which princess?
Princess, my goat. She's fled.
Oh, good. Now
those
I gotta find this man's goat.
Her off. Can we get back to the auguring?
Without the goat, impossible. No goat, won't work.
Will you help me if I bring the goat back?
Princess, where have you got to, girl?
Fine, I'll get your goat.
The bell, the little bell's ringing. She loves it, ring, ring, and she will follow, but for a while. But beware of wild strawberries, raspberries too.
Yeah, treacherous as beasts go. Always keep an eye out for him.
Find the goat. Where are you off to, goat? So you ran off this way. Over yonder here. made away on that train. Oh boy. Something could be trying to eat the goat. Igni, thank you. Okay, goat. Where'd you go? Oh, I heard a goat. I'm hearing a goat. Something very big over there.
There you are. Here, goat. Here, princess.
Come on, goat.
Horned. Should have known it would be stubborn.
Use the bell. Oh, I'll use the stupid bell.
This way, I think.
Oh.
Come on, let's go see the Beller.
Yes, come on.
Should have guessed as much. What's a witcher compared to a patch of wild strawberries? This way, Your Grace. Do I really have to keep ringing this bell for you to follow? Come on, take you back to the Beller. Misses you something awful. You go.
Come on. I hope you're not going over there. You're definitely going the wrong way.
Bear! Bear! Run, you stupid piece of shit!
Come on. I better not have to fight this bear. Oh, I think this thing wants to fight. Maybe not. Come on. Seriously, what's happening? I may have to fight the bear. Defend the goat from the bear. That stuff, though. I want to check out the cave. I know there's a goat to be bringing back, but caves are much more interesting. Especially when they contain steel sword diagrams. Awesome. All right, let's heal up.
I really have to keep ringing this bell for you to follow?
Come on. Come on, goat.
Princess.
There we go.
Goat of mine, dearest, sweetest goat.
Help, please.
Happy for you, but I'm kinda in a hurry. Anna and Tamara, they might be in danger.
The White Wolf helped the Pella, and so the Pella shall help him. Blood. We need blood. A living being.
How about the goat I just found?
Fine. Be right back.
He's a rat. All right.
Will this do?
That's not good.
A child that lives not, yet did not die.
I need to know more.
It's over. Is that it?
That is it.
Spirits had nothing more to say? Like where they went or where they are now?
You came for an augury, and augur I did. They're gone, the child remains.
Whose child?
Mentioned a child. Whose?
Why, Anna's.
Anna was pregnant?
She was. And she miscarried.
Baron didn't mention it.
No, he did not.
Afraid, perhaps. Or ashamed, or forgetful. Or perhaps he had no wish to remember.
You know all this how?
Did Anna tell you all this? Did she come here after it happened?
Nay, not Anna. Was the omens told me.
Great, so I can be sure it's true.
The omens need not your faith to be true. It is you who needs the omens to lead you to truth.
Did the Baron have anything to do with this?
The Baron have anything to do with his wife's miscarriage?
Foul-tempered he is, and he's a fondness for hooch.
No doubt makes his temper even fouler. Did he abuse his family? Anna came to you. You must have noticed something.
The Pella's old, near blind. But Princess came and licked her hand.
So what?
She's a wise beast. Only comes to those who suffer.
What happened to the child?
What happened to the child?
In a grave thrown, without rite or ceremony, it awoke. Now it wanders. It seeks vengeance.
A botchling.
White wolf. Wise wolf. Catch the botchling. The botchling will help. Lead the wolf to the loved ones.
Botchlings suck the blood of pregnant women and eat their fetuses. They don't help.
Tis a being cursed, and witches lift curses. If the white wolf can't lift it, he should bring me its blood. Blood will always find kindred blood.
Heard of one witcher who lifted a botchling's curse. Never tried it myself, though. I know you need to bury it under the threshold.
And give it a name. Perform the I'm Roin.
The ritual of naming? That's an elven custom.
Human, elven, dwarven, ancient. Spirits have no race. They honor not its meaning. Win a spirit's favor, and the spirit shall aid you. Ask, and it will answer. Seek, and it will show you the way.
Why do you need its blood?
Why do you want its blood?
Blood, blood, blood. It binds men for all ages, the living and the dead.
Sure, but what do you want to do with it?
At times, a century is too short for two brothers to reconcile. One dies before things are set right. The other then brings his blood to the Peller.
Mm-hmm. And what does the Peller do?
He awaits Forefather's Eve. He mixes the blood with milk, herbs, and hen's feet. He drinks to reconcile the dead with the living. There shall be no Forefather's Eve this year, but we'll find a way, all the same.
I hear you right. You mentioned Forefather's Eve. Pretty old custom. Thought it had died out.
Death lurks in every bog and puddle round here. Folk know they could die, their earthly matters unresolved. Then they require help, or they'll not know peace. Forefather's Eve must be performed. Light the tallow candles to lead them through the dark. Call them by name, appease their regrets. Only then may they depart in peace.
I need to know where the botchling is, of course.
Whatever I do, I gotta find the botchling first.
Seek it at midnight, near the grave that lies empty.
If what you say is true, the Baron ought to know where that grave is.
Yep, he should. I'm getting the feeling he's a drunk who abuses his family.
That's it, Rose.
Seems to be confirming this. Alright, I think it's time for a side quest. What do we got? What do we got? Hunt a witch. Well, actually, let's do... Here we go, secondary quests. Wow, it's going to be a while before I can do this side quest. All right. Let's do series room.
Run, Roach.
Pam, Ram, Pam, Pam.
Which is, of course, back this way.
Snow. Whoa.
Oh, there's a blacksmith over here. Let's check him out. I haven't been to this town yet, I don't think.
Let's go!
Yeah?
Craft special order weapons, too.
Do politicians murder high-class prostitutes? Of course.
Alright, show me what you can craft.
Diagram. Think you can forge the weapon?
Yeah, I'm looking to make that weapon I found. Yeah, this one. Yeah. I won't be able to use it till level 30, but iron ingots Let's see if we can craft iron ingots. No, we cannot. Yeah, okay. What about... what about this sword? Still needs iron ingots. Needs iron ingots. I don't know where to get those. Shop. Steel ingots. Iron ingots, right here. Could buy them. It's gonna cost me 40 iron ingots. I'll just make 2 for now. And then see if you can make that sword for me. It might cost more than I have. Let's see, Temerian sword. This is a steel sword. This is a steel sword. I'll take this one. Crafting price, 3. Nice. Farewell.
So long.
Let's go ahead and equip that sword. 50 damage, 40, 50 damage. Cool. All right, off to find Ciri's room. Over here in Crow's Perch. Oh, okay, right. So that's kind of where we're heading anyway. Let's just fast travel there. All this horse riding we just don't need to do. Fast travel. Crow's Perch.
Lightning strike.
Come on, Roach. What? No, no, he's Roach. There we go. Whoa. The town's on fire. Lightning strike? Maybe that's what he's saying, did it? Need to get up there. Come on, I gotta get up there. Why would lightning strike? There's no rain.
Oswin? Where's Oswin? Anyone seen him?
Believe I saw him heading to the stable.
What?
Fire. You blind? Nobody willing to put it out?
Ain't that simple. Most are afraid. Baron flies into a rage. He takes no prisoners.
My brother's in the stable. We've got to save him. He'll burn alive. Him and the horses.
Yeah, I'll try.
See what I can do.
Hurry now, quick!
All right. Save the stables. The stable hands. What the heck is going on here? Why is he beating the shit out of that guy?
Damn it. Bunch. Bolted on the inside.
Yeah.
Need another way in.
Yes, you do.
Looks like rain.
Rain would be good. I'll put the fire out. How can I get in this place? How about over here? Can I get in over here?
Fire spreading.
Here we go. Ladder. Ladder.
Damn it, lots of smoke. Gotta hurry.
Yeah, you gotta hurry. Yes, you do. I need to ard. What do I do now? What do I gotta do? Open the main gate to the stables. Is this over here? How do I do that? How do I do that? There we go. Just gotta use it.
We've a hero in our midst. You've earned yourself a barrel of Lyrian.
I know your wife miscarried. Was that before or after you beat her to a pulp?
What the fuck are you suggesting?
Don't play me for a fool. You'd been beating them for years. Finally, they'd had enough and fled. Sound about right? They ran from you, didn't they?
Lying prick!
I'm gonna punch your lights out. There we go.